world to himself. Now through this Christ reconciling, he has trusted us with the news of redeeming love.